So I enter the plate, then I hit next. Then it says verifying. Then it asks me to enter the plates again, but it's empty. So I don't know if the video caught that one frame where the user interface is displayed without a plate. So it's the same form where I first entered the plate, but then it's empty. So then I'm told, please wait for about a minute and a half. And then it says purchase cancel. So I'll try again. I say start, next. This form, I'm gonna enter the license plate. And in two screens, this is going to appear without any information on it. So I'm entering my plates. And then I hit next. Verifying status, then this came out without any information, came out blank, and this is the third terminal I am in. It's at 2000307. The other one was 310 and 311. Then it says, please wait. And I forecast it'll say purchase cancel. And so I call the parking department at 702-229-4700. I apply for a permit to park, and the website said that I'd have it'll be activated in a couple of days, so Monday, the 8th. But the person I spoke to, she said that the lady who processed that was not didn't do it on Friday. And she's not there today. So she didn't even check the status of my... And so now it didn't even say purchase cancel. It just went straight to that welcome to Las Vegas lot. So I'm gonna just keep the video, hope that it's not tampered with. And if I get a parking ticket, just go to, go and display this video that I tried to pay three times.